Hello, my name is Patrick and I'm working for the Vegro. We are standing in a truck that comes back from a customer and we have here the product and we are going to let you see the cleaning process. Do you follow me? Okay, now we are standing in the warehouse and from the warehouse we are going to the cleaners. The cleaners will make the equipment clean, the product, with a machine and with a steam automatic gun. It's very interesting to see it, so follow me just. Here you see the area of the cleaning process. I will give it to a colleague of me. Here you go. This colleague is cleaning the seat if it's dirty. Here you see. He is swifting it to clean it the other way as well, so they're very thorough. And from it, it's going to into the machine to make extra sure it's clean. This will take a few minutes on approximately 60 degrees. My colleague will getting the seat. The seat is wet, so you need to dry it. We will dry it with a towel. As you see, it's a towel. You will just first the upper side and then the downside as well. You will make sure everything is clean and no remains are left, like hairs or nails, etc. After the cleaning has been done, we are going to the technical services. He's also cleaning the legs, as you see. Okay.